Oh, to be Jack Whitehall being choked by Niall Horan. I can tell you there was nothing sexy about that choke. I know a lot of people are into joking, but that was genuine menace. You can see the rage in his eyes. Lewis Capaldi, who I'd also thrown under the bus, couldn't care less because he was half cut by this point. In fact, that was in his dressing room directly after the show. And then Niall came in and I had to apologize profusely to him.